Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A16. So here is my phone, it's turned off, Samsung Galaxy A16, and to do a hard reset you need a USB data cable, and this side I will connect to my PC and the other side I will connect to my phone. And first be careful, because after the reset all your personal data will be deleted, and also you will be asked to enter your user and password for Google if you had one before on your phone, and if you don't know it you won't be able to use your phone. So now I will connect the data cable. First I will connect to my phone, and now the other side I will connect to my PC. And now it's charging. And to do a hard reset you need to enter in the recovery mode. For that you need to push and hold the volume up button and the power button until you will see a Samsung logo on your screen, then just release the fingers. So let's do it, volume up and power, just push it, keep pushing until you will see Samsung. Now remove your fingers and wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery mode. You can disconnect the cable now. And to hard reset, you need to go to wipe data factory reset. For that, just press on the volume down. And this is wipe data factory reset. Now push the power button to enter. And again, with volume down, go to factory data reset. Now to confirm, again, press the power button. And now the format is over. And to reboot system now, again, press the power button and wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just select your language. I will select English, and then just press next. Okay, so tap next and do the initial setup. And now it's over and all seems to be okay. Here we have some inactive apps, but after you connect your phone to your Wi-Fi network, these apps also will be available. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.